wouldn't if I were in your shoes. Corporations say the new net is safe and secure, that they've learned from past mistakes. From up in their ivory towers, everything must look all nice and pretty. But they're wrong. The net is just a rusty car with a fresh coat of paint, a heap of dog shit spritzed with perfume. The demons we released into the net have not gone anywhere. Deadly viruses, artificial intelligences that exist only to destroy. Netrunners consumed in the net's tangled webs, their minds lost to the void. Have you heard of the Prison of Souls, about Walt Cunningham and the Soul Killer? No? Well then, buckle up, because I've got...
Huh. Netwatch never sleeps.
Name's V. Looking into the death of one Lucius Rhine.
Wonder why? You're not a cop.
Jefferson and Elizabeth Perales hired me to do it.
Presumptive mayor sniffing around his predecessor's untimely death. Interesting.
Done some digging, got more intel. Also interesting. Be their stack.
Into the fanged beasts, they set off on the hunt, hungry for human flesh. Dozens of miles they cover in the darkness, with ferocious speed, like arrows in the night.
I don't know, it doesn't add up. If they can move like that, why all the trucks and bikes?
Ah-ha! When the moon shines full, I said! Only 3 nights a month! During their orgies of blood, they devour all in the area. In the day, they must drive to virgin lands in search of new prey. And the cause behind these monstrous horrors? Years ago, a ship from Alpha Centauri crash-landed in the Badlands. Legend tells that it carried a substance highly sought after by the vampire elite in Arasaka. It could transform Saburo's enemies into werewolves, leashed and bound to his will. But the crash thwarted—
You got a problem with nomads, freak?
Better shut your fat fucking mouth before I put you 6 feet under.
You can break my bones, but you cannot stop the pursuit of truth.
Howdy, fellas. How's life with the Alicaldos?
Look who it is. V, it's all good. Panam's kicking off a new role.
Say, you know this nut job?
A little. He's totally harmless. Says things that make a politician look like a beacon of truth. Were you aware Hanako Arasaka is a vampire?
The fuck? And here I was all offended.
Yeah. Gotta tell Saul, or, you know, eat somebody, then disappear like an arrow in the night.
Have a good one, V.
That was close. They're not as dangerous in the daylight, but it still could have ended badly. Thank you for your concern, though I could have done without the mockery.
No problem. I mean, who's gonna tell me how we faked the Mars landing if I let him knock your teeth out?
You have no faith in my words, do you? You think I don't know when I'm mocked, when they take me for a false prophet?
It's hard to take your interpretation seriously. But there is a little truth in what you say. Sometimes even more than a little.
You see it too! You know that behind a veil of darkness lurk creatures from our nightmares, but you fear to believe it!
You know, if you had any kind of real evidence of this grand cosmic plot...
I do! Tonight! They're meeting at an old factory in Kabuki to exchange something important! Observe them! Seize this item, this Alpha Centauri artifact. You'll see I was right from the beginning!
Wait, hold on. How do you even know about this meeting?
Their radio waves resonate within my brain. Ever since the accident, I've heard their secret broadcasts.
The accident. You know that doesn't instill confidence, right?
You don't understand! I have their co-processor in my head! I don't know how my Ripper Doc got his hands on it. But thanks to this, I can listen into their plots and schemes. If you help me, we can save this planet together.
Okay, I'll see what I can do. Thanks for the tip, I think.
You mustn't intervene too soon, or too late. All could be lost. The fate of humanity rests upon your shoulders. Don't let us down. Do not let me down.
No pressure, got it.
The time has come for a close encounter of the third kind. A small step for V, but a giant leap for humankind. Who are you betting on showing up? The reptilians or techno-necromancers?
Spanish Inquisition.
I admit, I didn't expect that.
Enough joking around. Gotta be quiet. Gotta wait.
No one. As expected, I guess. Gotta be honest, though. I'm pretty disappointed.
Don't lose hope yet. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Someone actually showed. It's Maelstrom.
Techno-necromancers, then. I knew those reptilians were bullshit.
Can't believe it. There's some actual conspiracy shit going down right now.
What says the Wolf Father to the Moon Mother as she descends to Earth?
I have protected the realm of man and shadow, but today they are protected by our children, whose name is Patricide.
He became lost in the forest.
Lilith has concealed the 10th circle from the ancestors' eyes.
Carpe noctem, Lamia.
Decet diem execrari.
I was hoping for green blood. Life really is nothing but an endless disappointment. Wonder what our prophet will say about this chip.
Where's Gary? What happened?
I warned him! Some black suits came by, blue eyes and all, looked just like he said. Then they threw him in an AV and flew him to the mothership!
And you saw this mothership?
How could I? They sprayed this black mist, couldn't see nothing. Poor Gary, he sacrificed himself for us. Right now, I'm collecting donations for a monument in his honor, to remember his courage and the crimes of Alpha Centauri. Care to spare a few eddies? In love and memory?
Why not? Gary's earned his grand fucking monument. Take this, before I change my mind.
I don't know what to say. Gary'd be so touched.
Good luck with the fundraising.
1,000 thanks! Go, share the truth with the world!
I got this chip here. You mind taking a look?
Gary did say you're devoted to our cause. Show me. I'll tell you what I know. Jesus Christ, hide that quick! Nobody can know, got it?
Why? What is it? What's this all about?
Gary knew this would happen! They're here to bend us to their will, to make us their puppets!
Whoa, calm down. Who is? The Tekro Necromancers?
And lo! They shall descend upon the earth unseen, the sky shrouded in darkness. That's what he said! Night's coming! The eternal night!
And so ends the epic saga of discovering secrets of paranormal beings. What's this story taught us?
That lack of closure sucks.
I don't disagree, but I had something else in mind. Some people know more than others. They hear the private conversations of the world's elite. And what do they do with that knowledge? They invest all their time reinventing age-old fairy tales.
Oh, where's your sense of imagination? I choose to believe we narrowly avoided war with vampires and aliens.
Don't we all? Vampires, aliens, reptilians, all captivating. Romantic. Truth, on the other hand, is brutally mundane. Its corpse pulling the strings. Twisted bastards skezzed out on their power fantasies.
You think that's what we saw? Shady corpo biz?
No doubt about it. They're the world's real bloodsuckers. Them, and always them.
Fire! I'll call you. I will find you!
Thank you. someone here to see you, looks like.
Huh. Wonder what about.
Yes, Embers, it isn't. But
you River Ward? In the flesh. V, right? My partner, Detective Han.
And as your former assistant...
Mind if we step off to the side?
Han and me, we're like one mind. Got no secrets.
You really intend to work with a merc?
Don't know what I intend just yet. For now, I'm gonna see if I hear anything new about Ryan's death.
You back on that? Boss already told you to drop it. Don't make him say it again. You know he hates to say things twice. And if you couldn't give a rat's fat ass about any of that, heed my advice, as your friend. Just let the case go.
You see me do anything? Just sitting here, sipping coffee, listening to gossip.
Fine. Do what you want. I'm not about to be part of this. Gotta go get my little girl anyway. And you two at least find a quieter corner. Wouldn't want to be overheard.
Okay. Talk.
I see Detective Han's not a fan of edge runners.
I'll take it personally. Detective Han's not a fan of anybody, except his daughter. You wanted to talk?
Before the attack, you wanted to talk to Ryan's hustle. Get some info to them. What was it?
Know what? Han was right. Acoustics are a little too good in here. Got my car outside.
Okay, sure.
Some of the boys from the precinct saw Horvath around Arroyo, shooting up dumpsters, hollering how he's got to meet with the mayor. Brought him in.
Brought who in?
Peter Horvath. Cyberpsycho who attacked the mayor later. They took him downtown, but then he got lost before they could get his statement.
So you saw him as a potential threat, decided to warn the mayor. Just like that. Because... got a good heart.
Make it sound like that's something to be ashamed of.
Ashamed? Nah. Just not something you see every day. Said he got lost. How's that happen? What's it mean?
It means someone didn't want him counting roaches in a cell that day. Before you ask me, no. I got no idea who. My turn. Why is Perales looking at this now? Why does he want it done unofficial, on the hush-hush?
As I see it, Perales is out to smear Holt.
So he thinks Holt's involved?
No, but even if he's not, the murdered mayor isn't great optics for his deputy. Perales could just be scared.
Doesn't want the job of a guy who just got carried out feet first.
Who would? Red Queen's race. Heard anything about it? Know what it is?
Maybe I have. Maybe I do. It got anything to do with Ryan?
The guy was headed there the day he died.
Fine. We're gonna see my CI. All I've heard is some fancy-ass club. No idea where to even look for it. CI might know. Then we'll go talk to the woman Horvath worked for. Or actually, we could see her first. Up to you.
Sorry. We?
Can't shake this case. Something's up. Just look how quickly it was closed. This way, you can get your job done, while I find evidence that gets my chief to reopen the case. Win-win. So, where to first?
Let's go see your informer. Club's a better lead.
Fine with me.
My guy works here. You go talk to him. I'll wait outside. Tell him Igor says hi. He'll know what it's about.
He's your CI. He doesn't know me.
Well, last we met, it didn't go so well for him. People he ratted out got wind of it. I think you got a better chance of getting him to talk without me. At least voluntarily.
Who is this guy?
The proud proprietor. He's got all sorts of clients, and he's nosy as hell. So he knows all about everyone. Plus, he's a coward. Perfect combo.
All right, wait here then.
You looking for general inspiration or something specific? Because I can help with both.
Looking for a club? Red Queen's Race?
If I was you, I'd try somewhere a little more welcoming. Lizzie's over in Kabuki is a good start. Or Cloud's in Japantown.
Want an address?
Look, club's invitation only, right? You don't know the address, means you're not welcome.
Igor says hi.
Fuck no! Said I was done! I was out! Leave me the fuck alone, all of you! Fuck.
Hey, Neil!
Piss off!
Relax. Just got one question to ask you.
Nothing to see here, sir.
Come on, ghost, I said.
Let me alone, got it? Can't make me do a damn thing.
Rest assured, nobody will find out you talk to us. And this will truly be the last time Detective Ward will visit you. Isn't that right, Detective?
Right. I swear it on the spirits of my ancestors. All we want is the courts for Red Queen's Race.
All right, but this is the last time, for real. It's outside city limits, near the river, Benita Street area.
You been there?
Made some deliveries, goods, sometimes peeps. I got no idea why you want to go poking around there. The club's empty. They shut it all down.
Shut it down? Before or after Mayor Rhine died?
Soon after, I guess.
Thanks, Neil.
My shit luck!
Well, that's what I call a breakthrough. Seems promising, but I'd still hit that market.
Market?
Morvoth's employer, one I mentioned before. I just wouldn't let that lead drop.
Okay, let's go see this market of yours.
You gonna take my car?
Sure, thanks.
Still clinging onto shares in the NCPD? If so, I recommend getting the doctor who woke you up from that coma to call your broker ASAP. But in all seriousness, abandon ship! Sell, sell, sell! The Night City Police Force is reeling from yet another day in the red. Since January, the NCPD's capitalization has slumped by a whopping 17%. And just after the force seemed poised for a meteoric rise, following its privatization in 2076, they announced an ambitious recovery proposal. A drones for cops replacement plan, a $5 per minute 911 hotline, a closer partnership with privatized prisons, but by the year's end, the gaping hole in their budget didn't shrink an inch. The mayor's office has a new proposal on the table for this lingering police problem. In the new solutions corner stand lobbyists from the corporate security industry. And you know what, folks? I say it's about damn time. You can't teach an old dog new tricks. The NCPD is a relic, a fossil. They're too blind to see that it's profit that drives success. If you want to be safe, and I mean truly safe, invest in the
open... A good 90% of any detective's job is talking. But you know that already. Must say, you're kinda natural.
To keep you secure for an entire year.
The other 10%, what's it consist of?
Writing reports.
So, who are we supposed to talk to? Cyberpsycho's boss, you said?
Christine Markov, 42. File has her as Horvath's sole employer. Sole contact, too, actually.
Come on, V.
Idea who we're looking for. Gonna have to ask around. I'll start from the left. You take the right.
You Christine Markov?
No, but I know who she is. Stand with the tech over on the other side.
Christine Markov.
Hey!
You Christine Markov?
Me? No. She's over there. Stall with the tech.
Thanks. Know which one. Let's go.
You Christine Markov, we have some questions.
You badges?
NCPD, this is Detective Ward.
What do you want?
Peter Horvath. Know he worked here.
Yeah, he did. Then he stopped working, started making fucking speeches all the time.
Horvath make good scratch here. Could have bought this whole market with the chrome he was packing.
Oh yeah, made scads on scads here. Motherfucking millionaire, like we all are.
So where'd he get the eddies? Know anything?
Look. If I knew, I wouldn't be here selling scop to tower trash. I'd get myself an AV, fly my fucking slim ass out of here. Peter showed up one day with all that. Extra worked up, too. Whacked enough that I asked him where he got it. He said somebody finally seen what he was worth. And then he launched right into one of his tirades.
When did the weird behavior actually start?
Look, when you're talking about Peter, weird doesn't mean what it means for everybody else. Horvath never was completely normal. But the post-jail Horvath versus the pre-jail Horvath? Gonks both, but completely different gonks.
These, speeches. What did he have to say?
Ryan, corpse got him by the balls and cock, but he still managed to fuck me. His motto.
Why'd he have it in for the mayor?
Ha! Looking for reason in that whack job? Probably thought Ryan was talking to him through the TV, promising all sorts of shit, then ceasing to give a fuck. Look, I told you what I think. In Horvath's world, everybody was out to get him. Lucius Ryan was out to fuck him, then get him.
Had no other connection, those two. Think hard.
Easy money? That's what Horvath was after. Didn't do time for nothing. Worked for normals, not so normals. Maybe he and Ryan had some mutual friends. Would that be all, detectives? You're spooking my clientele.
Somebody'd finally seen what he was worth. Horvath had sponsors.
We might have guessed as much.
Might seem like we didn't get a lot out of that. But sometimes intel makes sense once you've got some context. Say, for instance, somebody says they got a headache. Minor detail. Means nothing, right? Usually, sure. Then the guy waltzes straight into oncoming traffic. A neighbor remembers someone had worked on the air conditioner in the guy's unit. Guy whose head always hurt. Accident? Coincidence? Or maybe air-dispersed poison? A deliberate hit.
You actually caught a case like that?
No. Made it up. Still proves my point. Oh, great. Let me handle this, V. Step aside, Lug. Your boyfriend got sent up for years. Doubt you want the same. Right. You did lose your only associate who could string two sentences together. Too bad he also liked diddling little kids. Here's my offer. Get the fuck out of here, and I won't arrest you as accessories in the murder of Mayor Rhine.
And wash your fucking wheels, pig.
Walking the streets with you? Downright unsafe. Got a beef with all gangs or just the Tigers?
I'm a cop. What do you think? Good thing nobody got killed. Little less paperwork.
Okay. Red Queen's race now. Gonna ride with me? Sure, I'll ride with you.
Glad you can clear your schedule.
Mind if I just peruse?
Thank you.
Come on, V.
Animal's turf. Any sly cop rules for talking to him?
Scratch their tummies. Don't expose your throat.
Ha fucking ha.
We're short a warrant, so you're on your own. You find anything, tell me.
Fuck off! Nothing to see here.
Just want to go inside. Don't want any bad blood with animals.
Well, that's a fucking relief. Cause if you did, I'd have to fuck you up myself, and I ain't in the mood.
So we can go in.
You can delta the fuck off!
Found a side door.
Animals are letting their guard down. Probably haven't checked it out in ages.
Thank you.
think I know where you're at?
Like a normal body shop to me.
Club's here. I'm telling you.
Telling me you got a hunch? Cop intuition?
Something like that.
Thank you.
stairs inside. Clever. Nice. Someone really wanted to cover up whatever it was that went down. What should we be looking for?
Let's try to find something that looks like an office. Every club has one.
Straight up. Thank you.
Looks like an office. Sort of.
Comps are what we want. Comps above all.
Hmm?
What?! Lucius Rhine, recently deceased mayor of Night City. He was here the night he died.
Maybe he was, maybe he wasn't. No fucking idea. But hey, you might be here the day you die. Joking!
Why are you watching this dump? Nothing left to clip here.
We ain't watching it. We're fucking waiting.
For what?
Till they sent us the scratch for a job well done. Smashed it up pretty fucking good, didn't we? We done our bit. Time for the pay-up.
I'll pay you. You get half of what you were promised, I get the intel I need.
Half? For half, I can tell you how tall he is, but that's
sure.
It.
Half in your hand right now. Real scratch. Or the whole thing, someday, maybe. But probably never.
Alright! Scratch! Now!
Who told you to wreck the club? And why?
Welding! Halt!
Lucius Rhine's right-hand bull terrier? Candidate for mayor in the upcoming election.
Right fuckhead for the job!
Thanks for the help.
Yep. Stiff as a board. You ask me, he's been dead at least an hour. No. No trauma cut. Pretty sure he didn't bring it on purpose. Club like this, you don't want TT banging down the door when you're banging away and things start to heat up. Heart, probably. Must have gotten a little too heavy and messy. Okay. Yeah, let's do that. Coroner will find him at home. I'll tell him how to write it up. Died in his sleep, quiet as a baby. Boys are getting him out of here. Of course, nobody will see him. No way. Yep. Yes. All right, I'll buzz you later.
River, found some footage. You're gonna want to see this. Sending it your way. Your Choom covered up the true circumstances of Ryan's death.
My Choom? You mean Han?
Yeah, him. You didn't know? Not a thing?
Shit. No, I can't. Get out of there, V. I'm gonna ping him. Tell him to meet at Chubby Buffalo's. We're going straight there.
Okay, hang on. Be there in a sec.
Hey! You okay?
My...
Hey!
Come on.
You hear me?
Breathe.
But what are you doing here? I thought you couldn't come in without a warrant.
I can't. Some gonks just ask to be flatlined sometimes.
Yeah. Right.
What was that, V?
You asked me. One heart attack that killed Ryan.
As I said from the start. But...
someone spiked his BD. That's what killed him.
Fuck. Think you could be right.
Come on, V.
I'm gonna look around some more.
Okay. Do what you will. Waste of time as I see it, though.
Okay, let's Delta.
I think I saw another way out on the way in.
Still hanging around with this punk?
Shut it, Harold. I know what you did. Not about to ask why you covered it up. Not even why you jumped into this mess to begin with. Just want to know. Who gave you the order?
What's the matter, River? Why do you even care? Your conscience is clear. You can sleep tight at night. You know why? Because I took all the responsibility. You got no idea how this city works. Think a goddamn inspirational idealist bullshit actually means something? It doesn't. Never did. Hey, don't look at me that way, Merc. You know I'm right.
I know this town inside out.
So you know how it works. At City Hall, in the street. Rules are the same. Ryan knew it too. He fought for this city. Cleanly at times, dirty at others. But always with a lot of heart. Wouldn't have wanted him to get dragged through the muck.
Politics bores me to tears. Every mayor, same asshole, different suit.
Not every mayor saved the city from Militech pansies back when the NUSA tried to take us. But Ryan did. You think people remember that? All that matters is his death, because it reeks of scandal.
V, appreciate the help, but this isn't your biz. I'll take care of it.
How are you gonna do that? Am I under arrest?
Got a scroll, got a motive, got your confession. So yeah, you could be, but it wouldn't make much sense. You don't even gotta say who ordered you to go and clean up. I know anyway. So since even our brass's fingers are all over this, I gotta take it to internal.
They won't do a thing either. Not to me. They'll put you in their sights, though. Just go home, Ward. Get some sleep. Find all this easier to take in the morning. I mean, that's my plan.
Fuck.
Han was right, sort of. He's just following orders. Even if he ends up paying for it, the system won't change.
I can't let it go, V. I can't, and I won't.
Holtz murdered Ryan. Wanted his seat. Oldest, tritest motive in the book. That's why I believe it. Use the NCPD to cover his tracks.
Even if that's what happened, don't have any solid proof.
Got a BD that somebody spiked. Just gotta figure out who. And that, I think I can do. Taking this to internal affairs. Got enough to get this case reopened.
Don't do it. They'll sack you. Or worse. Besides, it won't change a thing.
Could be right, you and Han. But I couldn't give a shit what you two think. And you? Gonna report back to the paralysis?
Yep.
Okay. I'm gonna stay. Observe a little. Thanks, V.
So, about Ryan. Got a pretty good idea what happened.
Great. Come by, please. It's a sensitive matter. I'd rather discuss it face to face. We'll be waiting.
Thanks.
Just gonna tell you one thing.
Probably gonna be more than one. But all right.
Don't tell him nothing. Don't get involved. This muck is deeper than you think. Suck you in if you're not careful.
Chill on the drama. My role in this ends here.
Fine, do whatever the fuck you want. Not like you listen anyway.
Hello, V. Please, come in. Make yourself at home. Jefferson will join us shortly. Please, have a seat.
Thank you.
We shouldn't delay too long.
Good to see you, V. Elizabeth tells me you have answers for us. I'm all ears.
It's not 100% clear what happened.
Hardly anything ever is. But?
Yeah, I got some idea. Ryan was murdered at a sex club. Someone gave him a virus-spiked BD.
You sure?
Yeah, same BD almost wiped me. So yeah, I'd say I'm sure.
Got any idea who did it?
Cops are working the case again. Investigation into Ryan's death will be reopened.
That's very good news. I feel calmed.
Thanks for your help, V. Your fee.
You two watch out for each other.
Hey there. Now, where did we leave off? Careful, please. Right. We'll return to this later.
And the conference? Did you manage? Will we be in City Hall? No, no, no! Jeff was a council person until very recently. He has just as much of a right to use that space as Ryan.
Oh, excuse me.
Get it done today. We are not pushovers, we are not going away. The conference will be at City Hall. You helped us, V. Thank you. But we'll call if we need anything.
We're not running a fucking charity, mano. Less panic, more cut. Aquí standing is the big one, above the hill. Maybe that'll teach that idiota to pay his debts on time. If it doesn't, then he won't be running away that easy.
Thank you. fake flower haunted in women.
Hey, hey, you there. Hey, you dig brain dances? Hey, feast your optics right here, yo. Got the meanest, primest shit ever scrolled.
What have you got?
For you, bro? Best the Night City has to offer.
And that would be?
The most Nova spec, geeked out, turned up virtue you ever seen. Man, I'm talking like transcendental.
Where's it from? You got a license for exclusive distribution in Night City?
Come on, man. Ain't nobody bothered with that shit. Know why? Because the stuff I got's way too legit to be legit. Feel me?
What's on the virtue?
Real feeling, neuron shredding, high octane, trans-sensational, adrenaline pumping shit, yo. Your mind will blow us low, bruh. You gotta trust me on this.
Not interested.
You say that now, but I know you'll come crawling back eventually.
Mind if I just peruse?
If you're not gonna buy anything, yes.
Heh! Knew you'd come back! So what's good? You ready to buy?
All right, you've got my attention.
Knew you couldn't resist. Virtue's all yours. Couple more eddies, you could use my plate.
No need, I've got my own wreath.
Of course you do. It's probably top shelf, latest firmware too, right? You see, this virtue's approaching vintage grade. I doubt you'll be able to run it.
I'll try running on my own first. If that doesn't work, I'll be back.
Hey, ain't no problem. You know where to find me.
File format. Great. You're right. My tech doesn't read it for some reason.
Told you so! Backwards compatibility's a bitch, ain't it? So we trying out my rig? I promise you it'll fire on every damn cylinder. Of course it'll cost you a little extra.
No more bullshit. I want my eddies back.
Hey now, let's not be jumping no guns here. I'm telling you, we can run it on my rig, no problem.
Oh yeah? What's next? Using your toothbrush, borrowing your underwear? Give me my eddies back, now.
Damn, man. Homeboy's got anger management issues. Here.
Try ripping me off again, and I'll rip out your fucking optics.
you to steal a certain document, and it's urgent. Find the details attached.
Singing.
Oh, that was the best performance of Corporate Wars I've ever seen!
Going somewhere? It's paid to go in.
Except I'm here to fix your sound system. Those built-in subwoofers are shaking down the joint.
You're not on the list.
Hey, if you really want, call your boss and ask. But I'm punching the meter now. So just remember, time's Eddie's.
Fine, whatever. In you go.
Hey! Show your Uncle Garo some skin!
That's all this sitting will get you. Hemorrhoids. That on purpose?
Quirky joint. You like working here?
For the most part, only con is the glitter. I can't ever get it off me, not completely.
What you got in the way of drink?
The full gamut, for all tastes. A place like this, you want people to let loose, get a little excited even.
Thank you.
right.
What to wear for me, mommy?
Si.
Oh yeah. Say that again.
Si.
I can't wait.
Thank you.
got the files from the Dicky Twister. I rejoice. So should you. For the contract has been closed and the compensation is on its way. Amen. I'll be needing a serious merc. Want you to hop to 6th Street Turf and graft the virus onto their tech. Counting on you, champ. Oh, and one last thing. There's this techie, Lucius Thorne. I wouldn't mind if he got a piece of lead to the skull. You dig? Good. Specs attached.
America I fought for.
So they locked him.
Oh.
Carnation!
Provocation. What now? Fun fact.
God damn.
The human brain remains active for up to several minutes after decapitation.
Thank you. always ensure easy access to protective firearms. Schools and hospitals have been closed until further notice. What's next for Pacifica? The district, formerly designed as an oasis of luxury, has become a den for violent gangs and drug addicts. Kang Tao recently expressed interest in the purchase of Pacifica property with the aim of constructing a new server and logistics center. The city government has openly considered selling the land for a single euro dollar. A symbolic gesture.
Hit him down! Grenade!
I see you're in your element here.
Yeah, well, I love to entertain, put on a show. Could say I'm a clown at heart.
Mm-hmm. Meaning we gotta keep you far from kids' B-day parties.
Can't argue with that!
So it's you I'm fighting.
Depends.
On what?
If you want to get splattered. If so, then lace up, lay down some cash, and let's have some fun.
Care to explain the Nade nose?
What about it? It's where it's always been.
Right, but say someone were to give it a good poke.
Silly question. It does what all grenades do. So, you know, game plan accordingly.
If we're doing this, it's for serious scratch. I'm up in the stakes.
Oh, I see you're not joking around. No problem. I'll sweeten the pot. Come with me.
You two are ready to start?
Yeah, ready as I'll ever be.
May the best brawler win!
I'm done. I surrender.
This fight is over. V is the winner.
Woo-hoo. That was a doozy, V. Got me grinning like a goon, ear to ear. Here's your take. You earned every penny.
Thanks. You're a real bozo. You know that, Ozob.
A what? And you're Mr. Normal. Don't turn your nose up at me.
Hey, you do know that grenade's gonna pop one of these days, right? I avoid it, but someone else.
I know. We all die someday. At least when I do, there'll be fireworks.
Hey. You do know that grenade's gonna pop one of these days, right? Got somewhere else to be. Okay, you were saying... Hey, you do know that grenade's gonna pop one of these days, right?
I know, but
someone else.
We all die someday. At least when I do, there'll be fireworks.
Hey, you do know that grenade's gonna pop one of these days, right? I avoid it, but someone else.
I know. We all die someday. At least when I do, there'll be fireworks.
Thank you. job just came in, T. You're gonna break into the SciTech factory and steal some designs belonging to a certain Rihanna Kumar. Surprise, surprise, client's Kumar herself. I'm guessing you'll need to wrap your head around this one, so be sure to scan the deets.
Payday. 2 weeks I was in the red because of my fucking lungs. Oh, shoot. Like they'd pay you if you got clapped and had to sweat in bed for 10 days. 1 hour, baby, that's all I'm asking. Running up my tab and throwing 10% for yourself. And now you're gonna get jealous on me? It's been years since she's put out. Never mind even a plate of food. Okay, I'll be there after work. Thank you.
After gigs like this, I think to myself, shit, am I glad I got me. Keep up the prim work. Closing the gig.
Thank you.
Shining chrome. Specs attached. Be in touch.
Number 3 to prep the defibrillator.
Of course, Doctor. Right away.
Waste of time and money, if you ask me. If someone goes whacked, you should put them out of their misery. None of this forced therapy.
BS.
But it's all about the eddies.
The eddies?
Uh-huh. The corp gets to write off the treatment costs.
Welcome. What can I do for you?
Is there a way to arrange a visit with one of the patients?
I'm afraid that won't be possible. Contact with the outside world can impede our highly specialized treatment.
Okay, how about over the hollow?
I'm afraid our head doctor wouldn't permit it.
A friend of mine was here a week ago and left a briefcase.
Hasn't come to my attention.
Could we check the security feeds?
Our security system is limited to the patient's level, restricted to employees only.
Commenced investigation.
Fine day, Your Majesty. Is treatment working? All those pieces in that little head fitting together?
He's gone.
Down in the dumps today, are we? We'll have to double your dose then. But just go straight to the point.
Dixon. Jasmine Dixon.
That's me. But who sent you?
You're getting out of here with me. Can you walk?
I don't know. Walk to where?
Hey. Listen to me. Everything will be all right. You're getting out of here, okay?
Yeah. I understand. We can go.
going home to your husband. He's already waiting for you.
Oh, God. I thought I'd never... that they'd... Oh, you don't know what they... how many times they... every day...
Hey, it's all over now, Jasmine. They can't do anything to you.
I... whoever you are... thank you.
Solid work, V. Jasmine's on her way to her dearest husband, and I get my dearest Eddies. Or should I say, our Eddies, huh? Job well done, V. Closing the gig.
Thank you. Scrolled and sent. Editors are working their magic already.
Have the marketing team stick a link onto that old lady in the gallery. She paid a fortune. She'll get a 5 seconds of fame.
Already told them. They're also tagging a link on the Delamain. Saw one pass while we were shooting.
Good. Well, at least that's over with. How was the interview? Bearable?
That a serious question?
Okay. You got me.
Persons has not exceeded the average.